As NUP, we have 427 flag bearers for Member of Parliament positions so far. Those that went through our system, our entire process, and they are flag bearers. You never know, between now and nomination time, we might get some more. But so far, that's the figure that we do have. The 427 flag bearers that we do have, it's true that some of them are not very strong financially. And that's very understandable, because it's common that somebody will have potential to be a good leader, but then they might not necessarily be wealthy or have very good financial means, all right? Just like being very wealthy, having lots of financial means, does not necessarily mean that somebody becomes a good leader. You will know that many of the people that are stealing our taxpayer money, many of the leaders in government who are very corrupt, are actually very rich. Some are stinking rich. So yes, some of our comrades have reached out and they have asked for an extension of help. And we as a party are trying to see how we deal with this issue. We launched a fundraising drive, and I would like to appreciate all those that responded to our call. Ugandans here and Ugandans in the diaspora that have participated in this fundraiser to put together some money. You did see Ugandans in the US, in Europe, organizing fundraising activities, and they put together money. But also locally, many Ugandans here extended a hand, because you'd find that for some of these aspirants, one would say, look, I've got 2 million, I'm lacking 1 million, all right? Or I'm lacking 500,000, or whatever the case might be. And so they needed a top up. And we are glad that with the fundraising efforts, some money has come in, some money is continuing to come in. And we believe that we shall be able to aid those who are in dire need.